Prom 2023.
Check it.
Here.
Yurt.
So where?
Check it out.
Hey,
you want to say hi to the vlog?
Okay, so just sit back and just keep.
He's going in the vlog.
Prom vlog 2023.
Yurt. This guy cuffed me, bro. He cuffed me.
It's windy.
Go, Sydney. You're not counting either. You gotta count 9 steps. Yeah, it's pajama day, but apparently I'm not allowed to just wear my underwear. Kind of bogus. Oh yeah, bro is fitted.
Up, six, down. Up, seven, down. Up, eight,
oh,
down.
Yeah.
Up, three, down.
Rojas, you do push-ups?
You're slacking, bro.
Down.
They do
them? Up, five.
It's game day, lightweight.
All right, we're back here in gym class, you know, weightlifting. Kind of pissing off heights today, but you know, front squat. Hey, this is a dead man walking right here. I watched this man fly through a windshield, and he's still here today.
Came back.
It happened.
Came back.
Aw, I missed. There we go. Got out of Calc at 1:45. So we got a baseball game in North Boone. Yurt just got fitted. You know the vibes.
I'm pissed
looking
about
cute.
It. And, I'm out of gun.
Basically, I got my phone taken.
He's a little clueless guy.
I'm a little clueless guy.
He's a little clueless guy.
I sat up to look at Sleepy Gabe up there. Got my phone snatched. A little heartbroken.
Get it back in blood.
What happened, James?
So basically, I got my phone back and then Bryson Age just started wrestling out my bag. Damn, swiped it. Perfect distraction. Because I was putting my drawers on, right? Putting my drawers on. Boom.
All out.
So Age trying to get his phone back from me.
Just got let off in the middle.
Oh, man, baby.
Middle of the road.
Duke Wayne.
What is going on? Hey, you okay? Okay, so I strained my tricep. This is my left one. Looks normal. This is my right one. It's huge right now. Fun. Well, just got taped up. Know what it is? I feel something, Jackson. Do you feel that little tingly sense?
Ah, Spider Woman!
Feel the shirt, feel the shirt. Ah. You ready for this game, Sheetsy?
Yes, sir. Wait.
Oh.
It's currently 14-0 in the fifth. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
That's a Duke win, baby. Duke win. Amazing pitch. A 62 pitch win right there. 15-0.
Look at that Jetta. Lifted with mud tires, that's what I'm talking about. That's classy. James, what just happened?
We got Duke win. I got benched, homie, because I'm hurt.
Harrison, what do you want to say to the camera? Oh, the guy's smoking after that game.
Yeah, I'm smoking that Stillman pack.
Smoking that Stillman pack. Cardinal pack.
Get this out of video.
Well, it's Wednesday, that means country versus country club and the trade show. I got a lot of stuff to do today. It's a yeehaw. Y'all know the vibes, what's up, bro? Look at all these ones made already. Oh yeah, we killing it.
Check the cheese, we killing it.
I just spent 4 hours at the kitchen incubator and I've been having a rough morning, but yay. It's country versus country club today. I want to be a cowboy.
Where's your cowboy at, man?
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw. Just got me some 5 tacos for $7.
That did not sound like a country accent.
What up, cowboy Derek?
How we doing? How we doing? Where's my horse at?
Save a horse.
Save a horse.
Ride a cowboy.
Here. Hey, why are you not dressed up today, bro?
I got the Duke's attire on, bro.
Yo, check the fit, though. Like, look, he's stunning. We got the shaver. Lock him up. We have the trade show. My booth looks terrible right now.
Look at this grilled cheese stand, boys. Smile. Look. No. Smile. Look pretty. Smile, Sage. With your teeth. With your teeth. Smile. Smile. Oh, I'm getting the front of it. Beautiful. Beautiful. Jackson, smile. Jack, smile. It's for Quentin's vlog.
Oh, it's a vlog.
Mm-hmm. It's for Quentin's vlog.
It should okay. Not be as good. Yeah, Quentin's making not as much money as me.
Look at that.
Hey, wait. Oh, there it is. 100.
And then behind the scenes.
We're sweatshop workers.
Kylo. Kylo.
Look at that. Getting that business. Getting that business.
Pretty good day today, right, Sage?
On God, it was.
Pretty good. Matt's here.
Hi.
Say hi, Matt. Jacob, how was it today? How was the first day?
Very profitable. It was fun.
Uh-huh.
Got the work done.
We broke even. Done. Broke yes, even.
Indeed, we did.
It's the best milkshake I've had in my life.
Best milkshake maker in Dixon. Turn me up.
It's actually Jackson's stand, but it's so good. How's the first day of CEO? Trade show?
Bro, I sold about like half, so that's decent, you know what I'm saying? I had the easiest job in the world, I didn't have to make nothing.
Nice.
10 out of 10.
Just got some more ice, and we're ready to roll. Hey, we back in the kitchen, halfway done for the day. Let's get it. Back at home, just drop off the coolers. It's like Hollywood day at school, so I'm just wearing what I wore to the winter formal, I guess. Just got massaged. Tyson.
Hey, that military guy up there, I think he had a crush on me. He kept saying I look like Young Gravy. You already know I had to slide in my number on the sheet.
Which one?
Not Hakeem, but the other one, the white one.
Yeah. That one?
Yeah.
Hide the camera.
After doing some math, I calculated that I got a 4 on that last AP practice exam thing.
I think I got a 3.
Hi, McKenna. Yeah, they can be in it.
Oh.
Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Chip chip hooray. Wonderful. Look at all these cool booths. Bro, how do we get the cars in here, bro? What's going on? Sean, what we got over here?
This is Shina, baby.
This is fancy.
Some people say it looks like a gender reveal. It's a boy.
It's a boy for sure.
I that the solution looks blue. You know what I'm saying?
Wonderful.
This is where it's at. Get yourself some Shina.
Say what's up, guys.
Hey. So this is my brand. We're all natural, homemade, and eco-friendly.
Wonderful.
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Look at this. So pretty.
Oh, so you do things in these, right?
Yeah. Wonderful. Aw, Kylo's so cute.
How many bodies you got?
Yurt.
Look at this. Very, don't wish for it. Work for
very
it.
Very classy. Very classy little cardboard in here, guys. Very classy.
We gotta get to the draft. We're already 20 minutes late.
CJ Stroud.
18% on the IQ test.
Yurt.
That man doesn't know math.
Nope.
He's thrown it to other teams.
Oh, whoa.
Dude.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Dude. He's getting drafted.
Yo.
Hello? Of course. I don't know what's going on. Thank you.
I'm drafted. I'm the fourth.
We are about to feast. Let's go. Alright, who decided parking like this was cool today? Not valid. Let's get
up. Yeah. Turn me up. My eyes are closed.
You got it, bro. Vlogging the whole week. What's up, Gabe?
Just
don't touch it. Breaker 19. What up, James?
Don't tell him that, dude.
Subway, man.
Making some sales, you know me.
Missed you last night.
Always hustling.
I heard we still did good, though, and you were pitching a good game or something.
Yeah.
I pitched a complete game, 103 pitches, 70 strikes, threw 67%.
Gabe, you ready for practice today?
I gotta do all my federal forms. That's probably what I'm gonna do at practice.
Whole time?
Yeah, because I gotta do my federal I-9, state W-4, federal yeah. W-4. So I was just in all my ass.
Another side!
Another corner!
You are the biggest!
Other side!
Diaz, you're the biggest idiot I've ever met. You are so stupid.
Bird's about to pee himself. Oh my god.
Wow. Oh, big boy got it. Wow. That's what I'm talking about. We're at beautiful Sterling High School right now. At this relays meet thing. Jort, what's going on?
We're just waiting for this damn meet to get over so we can get to prom.
Hey, Rika.
Hey.
How's America going now? That's...
America is amazing. I love it.
It's better than Germany. Rock balls,
girl. Shut up.
You ready for prom?
Yeah.
You excited?
Yeah, I'm kind of scared though. I'm nervous.
About what?
Just if the music is as bad as homecoming.
Valid. All right, see Shane, champion. What event?
110 hurdles.
Wow. George just informed me that every shirt says champion on the back, so we got a poser.
He actually did win the
hurdles. Yeah. Hey, Alec, how you doing?
Flying in the 4x1. Me and Makai, you already know how it is.
Duo.
You were in that too?
We won.
Bro,
we were watching Sterling to like a PR or whatever.
Catch me in the 4x4. I'm going to be going crazy. I'm not going to wear a Sicy this time.
You going to fall down today too?
That's the plan.
The Hawaiian shirt.
Oh, goodness.
Dripping.
Wear it to prom.
Hey, let me put this on.
Promise.
Some Mott's applesauce straight out of the squeeze.
Let me try some.
No, that's nasty. That's crazy. Takes you back to when you were a baby. It's like baby food, but for adults. It's great.
Is it instant?
Hey, what's your name?
Patrick Ryan.
Patrick what?
Patrick.
Patrick.
Nah, I don't want to do this.
What does he want?
Blonde, blue-eyed girl.
No. We got Dale Johnson coming through. 209. Let's go, Dale. Let's go.
Greatest athlete of Sterling High School history right there.
Kind of looks like Rafe Cameron.
My goat.
And you can run a 64.
Let's do it. Let's go.
Bro, he's doing it. He's doing it.
He looks good.
He's going
under
420.
Nah.
He doesn't get tired.
He got like 421 or something. Hey, Weston. Hey, how was that race?
This man just broke 5 as a freshman.
It was difficult.
Finally.
About time.
That ain't no big skill.
What is bro wearing? That's not a track uniform.
Hey, watch out. Big guy. Purple's gonna dust y'all.
Let's go, Matt.
Come on, Matt.
Go, Matthew.
Take off, Matt.
Go, Matthew. Hurrig. How was it?
Oh, my God. I got... Holy shit. Hey, you know, boys throwers, 4x1. We might lose, but we're gonna look good losing it.
Yup.
Yup.
Whatever he said.
Let's go!
Yeah, Alec.
Let's go, Jordan!
Let's get a post race interview.
I don't know what I split. It felt good. I tried to walk that guy down. I walked one guy down. But pretty good.
Well, it's prom day. The bruising continues to get worse. It's also pretty swollen today. Oh yeah, I'm ready for prom now, baby. Let's go. Fitted, sunglasses on, suit on, looking good. Going to eat.
Should I wear these? In my mom's glasses. Hold up.
They're kind of fire. I wear them in Morrison, don't I? Oh yeah, buddy.
What you think?
Say what up to the vlog.
What up?
What day is it?
Prom day!
You know it. Y'all fit it. You got like the all black with a little bit of color right there. Same thing with Sage. Drippy. Derek, my date. Looking good. Woo. Jort, show off the suit.
Oh,
wait, hold up. The tux.
Glasses too.
Oh, boy.
I can't see anything with these on, but.
But he's looking fine.
Oh, yeah. Prom 2023, baby.
Yes, sir. Bro is fitted out. Look at them blue shoes. That's what I'm talking about. Duke win, baby. What up, Harry? What up? Check it. Fitted. Yurt. Sunglasses, boys. Can I try those on?
Jack's on his way for me.
I'll try them on. Y'all with it? Wait, put them back on, Alec.
Fresh cut, goddamn.
Yurt. Right, where's the dress from, Rika?
From Pinterest.
Pinterest? And what's the little hair thing?
Oh, that's pearls.
Pearls.
Slick back from Mari and Grace.
You guys help her out with that?
I helped her out with her makeup.
Hey, what up, what up? Matthew, you kind of fitted, bro. Looking nice. Sheets? Michael?
What's going on?
I like it. I like the fit, bro. Love it. KB? KB looking nice in the green. That's what I'm talking about.
Some slight.
No, I didn't.
He's looking a little orange. Looking a little orange.
He just came back.
You on again. Probably best dressed again. Back to back years. That's what I'm talking about.
Let's go, baby. Prom day. Sir.
You know what it is? We've been waiting for this for a long time. Look at these little boyfriend and boyfriend going on right now.
I'm ready to get lit and crazy.
Yeah. Where's the dress from?
Give her prom.
Yurt?
Go Dukes.
Go Dukes.
It's a fake one.
So cute.
Leave a mark in it.
Yes, girl power. Are we? Hey, what do you think about the feminist power? Feminine power.
I mean, I don't really care.
Getting some pre-Grand March food. Yurt. Got some Arizona.
What's going on, guys?
Hey, what up?
With the crew right now.
You know what it is, Yurt? That's a big flower. You got a little boutonniere thing, you know what I'm talking about. Well, we got B-Crow here.
What's going on?
I like the hair. When did you do that?
Last night.
Last night? Looks fresh. Looks fly. I'm talking about.
You know how it goes. I got the off-whites on. You know, all hoes.
Yeesh.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Uh-huh. You know how it goes. Yeah. I just got to be dripping.
James. Holy cow. Grows fitted. Cleans up so nice.
Oh, my God.
Ooh. He's dirty with it. Bro's fitted. You going to prom?
I'm going to prom.
Let's talk about it. Why is Tyler not?
Because he's a loser.
Maddie, what's his fit?
Okay, so this is from Granny's Closet, Real Fox.
Okay.
Peaches Boutique and Amazon.
That's what I'm talking about.
Say what?
That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you. You look mighty dapper.
Thank you. What up, Ella? Oh, yeah. Where'd you get him at? Where's the rest of the fit from?
I bought this in the mall on Saturday, Sunday, last week.
Gabe, bro, you are fitted. I love it. What are you doing in the Grand March? You going in Grand March?
Yeah.
What are you doing, by yourself or?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, it's gonna go like this and this.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Away. Brody Patters.
Brody!
Ladies and gentlemen, the gentleman.
Oh yeah! Woo!
Guys, we knelt again.
2 year in a row, Jeff. Two-time champ.
You're
greatest of all time.
Quentin's on the prom court. Host of the vlog, he's on the prom court.
Yuan, how's it feel to be king?
Crazy.
Call that boy king. King.
Jort, you made it.
Let's go.
Jack, you made it.
Yes, sir.
Hannah, how's it feel to be queen?
That's great.
King and queen, let's go. Fitted, got the sense.
Two of the sexiest men at prom, you know it. We had to take each other.
Okay, you're excited for your first prom?
Oh, absolutely. I hope it's gonna be lit.
Alec!
What up, vlog?
You're...
Take this.
Jack.
This is the greatest day I've ever had.
This is so funny.
Where are y'all even getting those?
Jack, I took yours.
Oh, they got him back. Kate, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, you're a smart man. You're a smart man.
What did we tell you? What did we tell you?
Do they have lemonade in Germany?
What is lemonade?
Exactly. You know, wait, you don't know what lemonade is?
No, I'm so sorry. It's
I'm about to eat so good. Joy, how's the food so far?
It's so good.
Is it good?
2023 is better than 2022 because of this food.
Because I'm here.
Salad.
The Chicken George last year was low-key. Get me on this. Last year's Chicken George, mid. It was so bad. It was soggy.
I don't know why it was bad.
It was bad.
It's getting too hot.
Oh my god.
And this food, it's filling me up. Jackson, you taking your vest off? Or
yeah.
Jacket off?
No, too much chicken.
How's your chicken?
I can't say what she said about that.
Dirty.
Vlog.
What? Maddie, how much food you get, bro?
A lot.
She eating all of it. The jackets and vests are off. We are ready to dance.
Let's go.
Lock in, baby.
Lock in.
Your name, let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink.
Don't wanna hit the karaoke bar, can't sing without her.
Sing around, I need another shot of that heartbreak blues. See the world through whiskey glasses.
What up? How was Prom?
It was freaking fire.
Hey, where we at?
Plum Hollow.
For what though?
Post prom. We're here for post prom, and we're about to play laser tag. And some bowling and maybe some volleyball.
Party time. Let's go.
$100 strike, first pitch.
Let's see it.
Her arm is not.
Oh
my god.
Oh
my god.
Alan. What's going on here?
Hey, we're just gonna play some arcade games, baby bowl, and Jesse's crashing.
Yeah.
Oh,
she hit you? Hey, are we gonna win this?
Of course. Laser tag? There's no other option. If we wanna win, it's on us.
Rico, are you ready for laser tag?
Duh!
Hey, I was rage.
You're
MVP.
That was Crystal, bro.
MVP, that's MVP. What we're talking about, bro.
I
dusted your score, bro.
Barely.
I beat you by
most accurate, baby. Okay. Let's go. And our team won.